What is going on, guys? My name is Rosser, Mr. Boss for the win. Welcome back to another Grand Theft Auto Online live stream. In today's stream, we've got an epic racing playlist of 15 brand new stunt races. These are going to be absolutely incredible. Welcome everyone to the stream. Hopefully you guys are doing well. Like I said, today we've got 15 brand new, pretty crazy, difficult, and insane stunt races for us to do today. We're playing on the PS4. We're going to be doing shout-outs as well. What's up, guys? If you're in the chat, say hi. If you leave a like, let me know. If you subscribe, let me know, and I'll be sure to give you a shout-out down there. Our man, thank you for liking, man. What's up, guys? How are we doing? What's up, everyone? Once again, we've got 15 unbelievably crazy hard stunt races to do today, including like an active volcano in Los Santos. You guys will see that a little bit later on today. You'll see that a little bit later on. So it's going to be a lot of fun. I'm very, very excited for today's stream, and hopefully many of you are as well. What's up, Nomad? Thanks for liking, buddy. Thomas, thank you for dropping a like too. Plummy, Thunder. We got Peterman, thank you for dropping a like, man. We got Nate, thank you for liking, dude. You are epic. You are epic. We are drifting a little bit far off to right here. Holy smokes. Okay, while I'm doing our introduction, we are like casually going through one of the craziest races I think we've done. I thought this was going to be a warm-up, but this is far from a warm-up, as we are just jumping straight into the fire and the flames here, literally. No pun intended whatsoever. What's up, Hollywood? Thanks for dropping a like, buddy. Oh, shoot. So, we're trying to make our way through first place here. I think we're in second right now. I think we're in second. We got a crazy playlist. We got like 26 people or something like that in here. It's a large amount of people, that's for sure. All right, well, we're doing good so far. Okay. What's going on, everyone in the chat? What's up, Ned? Thanks for liking, buddy. Wooter, thank you for coming by the stream, man. Thanks for dropping a like. Edward, thanks for liking, buddy. Shout out to you guys in the chat. Cheese, man, thank you for liking. Whoa. I did not know we were breaking off to the left or the right there. So we went down to the right. Mad King, thanks for liking, dude. Really appreciate it, man. Really appreciate it. Come on, take this turn. Take this turn. I can't tell what place I'm in. I'm definitely still in second place. Uh-oh. Are we supposed to land on top of here? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. No! Okay, I think we got the checkpoint, but we fell off, which is still not good. That was a clumsy race, man. Like, oh, now we're in sixth place. You got to be kidding me. Whoa. Check out that part. That was kind of cool. It like forced you to go along that. That's actually kind of awesome. That's kind of awesome. What's going on, everyone in the chat? Fernando, thanks for dropping a like. Whoa. Look at that floor, dude. What the heck? Oh, we are flying right now. Yo, what place are we in? We're still in third. Oh, God. Come on, baby. Come on. We need to catch up here. Oh, God. Light poles coming down. David Ace, thank you for liking, man. Appreciate it, dude. All right, let's go, everyone. Let's go. I told you, we're starting off with kind of a crazy race here. Oh, God. I didn't know we were supposed to keep accelerating. I thought we were going to be making a turn of some sort, so that kind of threw me off. What's up, Terry? Thank you for liking. Jason, thank you for liking. Max, thank you for dropping a like as well. Oh, that's our finish right there. Dang, son. Dang, that was a quick race, but that was fun. What's up, Chatty Box? Thanks for liking and subbing, man. Harry, thanks for liking. You're awesome, dude. What's up, Johan Duckworth? Thanks for liking. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. The Raven, thanks for liking and subbing, dude. All right, so we got how many people? 8 people have finished. How many people are we waiting on to finish now? What's up, Jake? Thanks for liking, man. Dynasty Duck, thanks for dropping a like too, dude. So this guy's in 14th place. Okay. So 10 people have finished so far. That wasn't that hard of a race, in all honesty. It wasn't that hard. Like I said, guys, we've got some pretty awesome races today that I'm very, very excited to check out. I've got the playlist in the description if you're interested. But we've got a lot of fun jobs to do today. Like I said, one of them is an active volcano. We've got like the longest race ever. I think it's like 15 or something miles like that. It's just a crazy, crazy long race. All right, DNF timer should finally be going off. So hopefully that is actually going to happen right now. Looks like it is. Looks like it is. Okay, good, 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 good. Good, good, good. All right, so 13 seconds till this race is up. That part must have thrown everyone off because, like, everyone seems to be failing at that point. What's up, Tanner? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Darksider, thank you for liking. Visual TV, thanks for liking and subbing, dude. Really appreciate it, man. Really appreciate it. All right, so let's move on to our next race. Let's move on to the next race. Let's move on. Let's move on. Let's move on. All right, here we go, boys. Here we go. That guy only has a head. That's good. That's good. That's what you want. That's what you want. All right, so everyone drop a like if you're on my playlist so that we can move it on. We can move on to the next one. All right, all right. All right, all right. So the next one, we finished in what? Third place? That must have been a third place finish if we got 20 points. It was a fourth place finish. Okay. So we finished in fourth. Not bad. We are still well in this playlist, well within the means to actually finish and do well. So that's kind of good. Colby, thanks for liking. Fluid, thank you for dropping a like too, man. Jack, thank you for liking. We have a new sponsor as well. Everyone say hi to Michael. So Michael, thank you so much for liking, subbing, and sponsoring the stream as we do with all our sponsors. Guys, be sure to say hi to him in the chat. Say hi to Michael. Make him feel welcome. Michael, thanks for sponsoring, dude. You are awesome. All right. So we got this alien race. I want to check this out. This alien UFO race. Let's do this one. This is our second race of the day. So let's use... We'll use a Zintorno. Why not? Zintorno is kind of an alien-looking car. We'll go with that one. What's up, Mario? Thanks for dropping a like, man. That guy's got the Mr. Boss logo on his Grotti outfit. That's kind of cool. That's awesome. What's up, Damien? Thanks for liking, buddy. We got Nigel. Thanks for liking. Tommy Minecraft. Thanks for liking, dude. You rock. Dude, check out this race. There's UFOs everywhere. That's actually kind of cool. All right. Our Zintorno kind of blends in with everything. Oh, shoot. And yeah, it also blends in with light poles, apparently, because I just smacked straight into that. Great job, Ross. Great job. All right, well, we are in 21st place, and good thing we only have one lap. We could be in trouble here, guys. We could be in trouble. All right, let's keep going. Oh, God, are we supposed to go on the UFO? Oh, how trippy is this? Whoa. That was weird. I didn't know if we were supposed to keep going, like, on the UFOs or whatnot. That was really, really weird. Oh, we're going up. And now we're wall riding on... Oh my god! That was super freaky. I don't know what we... Are we supposed to be like wall riding on... The... What? Okay, so we're definitely supposed to be wall riding on the Ferris wheels. Oh god. I can't see. There we go. Got... What? No! Oh my god, this game... This race just screwed me, man. I totally just got that, and it sent me straight over it. Wow. All right, so you, like, have to go in the middle. If you don't, like, go in the middle of these things, you're not going to get it. All right, let's try that again. Got it that time. Okay, I'm only in 20th place, guys. I'm only in 20th place. Plenty of time to recover. All right, let's not hit any UFO. That's going to... Wow. We just can't win this race, man. We just can't win. Now we got to fall to the ground. Yo, we are actually going to DNF. I'm not even joking. Because look at this. We're falling and hitting UFOs. Okay. Oh, now we're on top of a UFO. At least we're back on the ground. All right. What's the likelihood we DNF? Very, very likely here. We are almost in last place. Not good, guys. Not good. DNF timer's about to go off soon. We're going to have to do, like, a flawless finish or something like that in order to not DNF this race. And I don't think that's going to work out in our favor. And I just started going the wrong way. Son of a gun. I saw the other checkpoint. No! We have 24 seconds. Yeah, we're definitely not finishing now. I have screwed this up so badly. We only have two checkpoints left, but I'm pretty sure if I just like raced okay, we would have been I would have been able to finish. Oh, come on. Oh, I totally would have finished if I had just not been in it. What the heck? Dude, I cannot. That invisible UFO just destroyed me. Just got wrecked me, guys. Just wrecked me. This is why UFOs are not your friends. UFOs are not your friends. That's what they are. Mad Zingu, nice win, man. Nice win, nice win. Raccoon Rampage, thanks for liking, dude. Mr. Marcus 007, thanks for dropping a like. Pro Robot, thank you for liking too. Yeah, guys. Good thing we got 15 races to go to today. Otherwise, we might have been a little bit in trouble. But we have plenty of time to recover. Plenty of fun races. So we're going to be good to go. We are going to be good to go. What's up, Travis? We have a new sponsor, Travis Hyde. Everyone say hi to Travis in the chat right now. Travis, thanks for liking, subbing, and sponsoring, dude. So everyone say hi to Travis in the chat. Make him feel welcome. Say hi to him. All right, cool, cool. We're moving on to the next race right now. What's up, Pancakes? Thanks for liking, man. All right, let's go. Let's go. So we're going to make this one lap. Noon, clear. T20 and Osiris only. Okay, so that's important, guys. If you're in my playlist, only use the T20 or the Osiris. I can't do anything about these races being contact versus non-contact. What's up, Anthony? Thanks for liking, subbing, and sponsoring, dude. I see you. I see you. All right, so we're going to use the Osiris. Well, thanks for giving me like... Oh, my God. What cars? It's going to give me like the X80 Proto. I know it. Oh, my God. Well, thanks for giving me all of 5 seconds to choose my car. I was scrolling over to the Osiris... And I saw the countdown timer. I had like 3 seconds to scroll over to my car. I am screwed. I am screwed right now. I'm using an X80 Proto on a race that said T20 or Osiris only. Houston, we have a problem. Oh no. What the heck? I was about to say, there's nothing I can do about these races being non-contact because I'm not the one who chooses that. It's the race creator that chooses that. Are we stuck? Are we going? I really can't tell what's happening right now. Are you kidding me? I need to be pushed. Yes. Yes. Let's go. Oh my God. I don't think we're going to be able to do this. I really don't think. I think our car is too fat. It won't fit. Oh, yes. No, we keep getting pushed, which is good, but we're getting slammed off to the left after we keep getting hit, which means I can't, like... Ripperoni, guys. This is going to be a Ripperoni sandwich. Okay, now I'm upside... Now I'm right side up. What happens if I just go down like this? Okay. At least I'm on the platform. Hey, I made it. Okay, that's all I needed to do. Oh, we're back in action now, boys. We're back in action now. Tommy, thank you for liking, man. I really appreciate it. Santiago, thanks for dropping a like, dude. Imperial Army, thanks for liking. Yeah, no luck today, guys. I don't have the luck. And you saw that countdown timer, too. I had like 3 seconds when I got in the game to choose my car. Like, that is not a lot of time. And I was trying to scroll over to the Osiris. What's up, Pulse? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Oh, let's let's go up this thing. All right, let's see if we can make the most of this race here. Let's see if we can just not DNF. That's about to be our new mission. Can we not DNF? I don't know. Why is that guy stopped there? Why are you stopped in the middle of the tube facing the wrong direction? And that's what I happen to hit you. Of course. Of course. I don't quite fully understand that, but you know what? It is what it is. Alright, let's just not DNF this. Let's just not DNF this, and we'll be okay. If we can do that, we'll be good to go. Alright, we got a long set of tubes here. I hope there's not another part where it, like, requires the Tyrus or something, or the Osiris of the T20. God. Oh, God. Oh, God. People are already finishing. People are already finishing in 4th, 5th. Oh, no. Oh, no, guys. Oh, no. Oh, what in the world? Go, 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 go. Yes, yes, no! I don't think our car is meant for this wall ride either, guys. I don't think our car is meant for this wall ride. Like, check this out. It's gonna bop us off. Oh, no. Oh, Ripperoni, guys. That's two times in a row. That's two times in a row. The first race, we screwed ourselves. This race, the game screwed us. Like... Oh, hold up. There is hope. There is not hope. There is not hope. How far are we away from the finish? We weren't probably going to finish anyways. Ripperoni, guys. Raza, thanks for liking, man. Marco, thank you for liking and subbing, dude. Yeah, we... That's two in a row, guys. That's two in a row, man. You saw that, though. You guys saw that, though. The game screwed me. I was going for the Osiris, and the game screwed me. You saw it right then and there. You saw it right then and there. What's up, Evil Pancake? Thanks for liking, man. Really appreciate it, dude. Really appreciate it. Gaming Carrot, thanks for liking. Extreme Fusion, thanks for dropping a like. If you guys are in my playlist right now, drop it a like so that we can move on to the next one here. That is so unfortunate, guys. That's so unfortunate. Oliver, thank you for liking. Chatterbox, thanks for dropping a like, man. Bob, thank you for liking. We are in 10th place. Look at that. Our, the first race, we finished in 4th, and then we got two zeros, two goose eggs. We're going to come back, guys. We're going to come back and win this playlist. I have supreme confidence. Cannon, thanks for dropping a like, man. Ward, thank you for liking. Hugo, thanks for liking. All right, let's get into race number 4. I guess we'll do 2 laps. So what does it say? RE7B works best. Okay, let's choose that. RE7B works best. So... we'll do what the instructions say. Hopefully the game doesn't screw me this time. All right, that's the normal amount of time you should have, like 42 seconds. I don't get the whole, like, just don't make any sense to me, man. All right, well, we're going to win this one, guys. We're going to win this one. Oh, I cheated yesterday, so that's why I'm getting karma today. Most likely, you're probably right, I did something. Kunal, thank you for liking, man. Patrick, thank you for dropping a like. Gold Plays MC, thank you for liking. Crazy Penguin, what's up, man? Thanks for liking. Claw Elite, thanks for liking, dude. All right, here we go. RE7B time. Time to go. Or not time to go. We didn't even get a countdown timer, dude. These races, man. All right, so they said RE7B works, so I'm going to use the RE7B. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. So this is pretty quick so far. Pretty quick so far, if I do say so myself. The world record for this was like, what, 1:17? That's pretty fast. That's pretty fast. That light pole just came down. God. Oh, here we go. Whoa. Oh my god. That wall ride's freaky, man. It's like inverted. G50. That must be like the race creator or something like that. Okay, that was kind of cool. We landed literally right on a light pole. Awesome. Awesome stuff. Awesome stuff. Okay. Oh, shoot. I did not even see that thing sticking out right there. That's my fault. Son of a gun. Well, so much for us getting a world record because we just bashed right into the side of that thing. All right. That was a fun wall ride, though. I'm kind of excited to do it again. All right, here we go. Here are we a go. What's up, Tito? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Sylvester, thank you for liking. Guys, I don't know if we're going to win this race or not. I don't know if we're going to win this race. Although, I do like the wall ride, though. It is, like, my favorite part. Let's go. I don't even know what to call. Oh, shoot. We hit that way too quick. Alright, well, a lot of people are already finishing, so that, at least that's good. Ooh. Okay, that's not bad at all. That's not bad at all. Alright, hopefully we don't hit a light pole this time. That would be nice. Oh, we're gonna hit this guy's freaking carcass of a car. That's gonna cost us a place. Oh, we just finished ahead of Reaper. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that, I'll take that. What's up, Nico? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Void, thank you for liking too. Really appreciate it, man. What's up, Jermaine? Thanks for liking. Shout out to you. Shout out to you. All right, so this race is going to be over in 20 seconds, which is pretty good. Pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. I know we got the volcano coming up fairly soon. Let's see. Yeah, pretty soon, pretty soon, pretty soon. So that'll be fun. Thank you guys so much for coming out to the stream today, supporting the channel. You guys are awesome. What's up, Connor? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Drexen, thanks for liking. Elite Gaming, thank you for liking. Galactic, thank you for dropping a like too, dude. You are awesome. Alright, let's go, everyone. Let's go. Nice job, Go Play. Good win, good win, good win. Alright, if you're in my playlist, drop it a like so that we can move on. Alright, let's go, everyone. Let's go. Moving on to the next race. Moving on to the next race. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Everyone hit continue, continue up, continue up. Here we go. Alright, so let's do... This one is a turtle slide race. That one looks good. Okay. Turtle slide. Hit play. Oh, someone's joining. CV is joining. CV is joining. Okay, there we go. CV is now in. So it says Osiris only. Osiris only. Okay, that looks important. So we will use Osiris. It says Osiris only. Highly recommended the Osiris. This stunt is complex. Other cars will fail. Kind of works out, but proceed with caution. Okay. Well, that sounds kind of interesting. That sounds kind of interesting. I'm excited for that. I am excited for this race. Let's go, guys. Let's go, let's go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Go, 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 go. Alright, so hopefully a lot of people chose the Osiris. Because that's the only car that's apparently going to work here. Here we go. Oh, God. Do we have to, like, ride the wall over here? I guess we do. Holy smokes, we're going upside down. Now we're going down. Oh, oh. Oh my God. Flip. Yes. Oh, that was sick. Oh, what? No. We just hit the ground and we, like, spontaneously combusted and exploded. How does that work? Hopefully everyone used an Osiris, or like they listened to the instructions like they were supposed to. Otherwise, they're not going to be able to finish. Which could be a major, major problem. And it's looking like that might be the case, where so many people won't be able to finish. Whoa, put on the brakes, put on the brakes, put on the brakes. That was close. That was wicked close. Oh, this is not bad at all. Oh, boys, we're coming back here. We're making a comeback. We're going for that first place. So, shoot. Well, we were going for that first place. God dang it. Then we fell off. And Ty Fergie finished in first, so we're not even going to get first. God, we were so close. If we didn't botcheroni that like crazy, we would have done a really good job, but oh well. What's up, Jay Bird? Thanks for liking, man. Lizzie, thank you for dropping a like. See, I wonder how many people are going to be stuck here because they didn't listen to the instructions. That's going to be unfortunate in every way. This guy's got it. He's in the what? FMJ? Yeah. Well, at least there's a lot of people that are finishing, and the race is over. Sorry, dude. You chose the wrong car. What's up, Aiden? Thanks for liking, man. SMH Plays, thank you for liking. PDR, thank you for liking. Real Pony, thanks for dropping a like too, dude. You're awesome. What's up, Red Ford? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Our race is ending in 8 seconds, guys. 8 seconds. John, thanks for dropping a like, man. Appreciate it. Ben, thank you for liking. Rolo, thank you for liking too, dude. Really appreciate it, guys. Really appreciate it. Okay. Here we go, guys. Here we go. We're moving on to the next race. Moving on to the next race. This guy's got the Bahama Mamas logo, like, ingrained on his racing suit. Do you guys see that? See, most of the people that probably DNF'd weren't using the Osiris. Well, no, there were some Osiris's that DNF'd. Okay. I don't know then. Everyone hit thumbs up. Thumbs up if you're in my playlist, though, so we can move on. Hit continue. Continue, thumbs up, all that good stuff. All right, all right, all right. What's up, Pandas? Thanks for liking, buddy. Big Joe, thank you for dropping a like. Reckless Boy, thank you for liking, man. All right, here we go, guys. Here we go, here we go, here we go. All right, so let's go. This stunt race is hard. Enjoy, play, and have fun. Okay, so they didn't say use a specific car, so I think I'm just going to go with the T20. Since they didn't say what car to use, we're not going to take a guess here. We're not going to take a guess here. Frank, thanks for liking, man. Appreciate it, dude. Mateo, thanks for liking. Jimmy, thank you for sponsoring, or excuse me, thank you for subbing. All right, let's go. Launching session. Launching the session. Why is this session taking so long to launch? Hello? What do we do? Hello, what do we do? Oh, there we go. Alright, T20 time. T20 time. Whoa. See, I got into the game late. It's like starting so soon, as you can see right here. Alright, here we go. Extreme roller coaster, money sign, exclamation point, stuff like that. Okay, here we go. Well, this race looks fun. What's up, gamer guy? Thanks for liking. Patrick, thank you for liking too. 3, 2, 1, go! Naders, thank you for dropping a like, man. You rock, dude. You rock, you rock. Okay, here. That guy just fell off. Do you see that? Oh, so this is a contact race. We need to be careful. And we're spun out. Well, I could have seen that coming. I honestly could have seen that coming if I was a blind man. I mean, I just knew that that was going to be the case. We were all going to spin each other out there. Whoa. Cool. Oh, we made it that time. Oh, shoot. Stunt cam mode. Yeah, love whatever that is. Ooh. Alright, here we go. So we are... I can't tell what place we're actually in. If we're in 4th, 7th, 10th, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, whatever. Oh, no, no, no. Why did that happen? We hit the ramp, it looked like it was going good, and then we just got spun to the side. Like, we hit this ramp and then it just like, whoa. Shot us off. Okay, well at least there was a slowdown strip there. Watch out, football. All right, we must make a comeback. I feel like all of the races we've done today, I've either finished in like second, third, or fourth, or like DNF'd. There's been like no in between. Whoa! Oh shoot, that was close. That guy's like tumbling down over there. Oh, twist. Oh, shoot. Oh, stunt cam mode. Come on. Go, 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 go. How many more checkpoints do we have left? Oh, God. We're slipstreaming him. We're slipstreaming him. I don't know what to do right now. Oh my god. Oh, oh, oh no. Oh no. I'm sorry, Mad Zingu. At least we both spun each other out, or I spun you out, but it also spun me out, so. Whoa, oh, shoot. Ah! What just happened? Seriously, what just happened? Did I feel like I pulled up. I like this, and I, whoa, I feel like I pulled up and my car just like started flying. Like it just took off like a dang spaceship. Holy smokes. Well, that was crazy. What's up, Darren? Thanks for liking, buddy. Muhammad, thank you for dropping a like, man. Donuts, thanks for dropping a like too, dude. I really appreciate it. Oh. Oh no. Oh, that's a. We are. Oh, hold up. We're going to land it. We're going to land it. No, we're not. I thought we were going to make it. Apparently not. What's up, Lewis? Thanks for liking, man. Oh my god. Now we're all the way back here. Bruh. That's not good. There we go. Now we should be good. What's up, Jay Broski? Thanks for liking, man. That guy just drove off. Whoa, we're going to get ahead of this guy. Yes. What's up, Jamie? Thank you for dropping a like. Scott, thank you for liking. Taylor, thank you for liking. Carlos, thanks for dropping a like, too. Race is going to be over in 15 seconds. I don't think this guy is going to be able to finish, whoever we're watching right now. Mad King, don't think so. Ultimate Slays, thanks for dropping a like, dude. Really appreciate it, my man. Really appreciate it. Hopefully you're doing well. Hopefully you're all having a great Sunday afternoon. Thank you so much for taking a little bit of your day and spending it with me. We're having lots of fun on today's stream. Let's check out what race is next. Oh, boys. You're going to like what's next. Up next is good. Up next is pretty good, if I do say so myself. What's up, Toxic Lemon? Thanks for liking, man. Cookie Fox, thanks for liking and subbing, dude. You're awesome. All right. Here we go. So if you guys are in my playlist, drop it a like. Let's move on to the next one real quick. So we're in, 12th in the playlist? I don't even think that's accurate. Oh, my God. We might be even worse than that. We're definitely worse than that because there's two 58s that are below me. Oh, God. Just no one look at the scoreboard right now. No one look at the scoreboard and we'll be okay. All right. Here we go, guys. Thump, bum, bum, bum. The freaking volcano. Okay. Should we do the volcano at night or during the daytime? It says night. I feel like that will make it cooler if it's at night. So we will do that. So this is the FM volcano. A volcanic rupture in the Earth's crust is spewing out hot flowing lava, volcanic ash, and gases from the Grand Sonora Desert. Drive for your life. Okay. Well, we are going to do two laps of this. Why? Because it looks fun. I don't know. We'll use the T20. Again, because it looks fun. Assassins, thanks for liking, man. Rando, thank you for liking. Paula, thank you for dropping a like, too. What's up? Who else we got? Jamie, Nicholas, Spider Crafter, thanks for liking, man. All right, here we go, guys. Here we go. Where's the volcano? Am I missing this or something? Oh, there it is. Oh, that looks sick. Okay, that actually looks really cool at night. I wonder if it... That's actually kind of cool. Whoa, bush alert. Bushes alert. Oh, there's some black smoke coming out of the top. Okay. That's actually kind of cool. That is super creative of whoever created this with the props and whatnot. You got like the yellow lava running down the outside. Whoa, I can't even focus. I just want to stare at that giant volcano. All right, let's go. Like I said, guys, we got some pretty epic races today. This is one of them. Whoa. Oh, God. I don't think we were supposed to crash into that. I don't think that was the right move. And I'm not sure if driving on the side of this is any quicker. It feels like it's quicker. We're shooting straight up now. Oh, let's go. Oh, my God. That is sick. That actually looks so cool. All right, now I've got to land this thing. Oh, no. Oh, was I supposed to land this? Yo, all right, I'm going out here. What's up, Shark Attack? Thanks for liking, man. Dude, that is so cool. I really want to do that again. Thank God I made that two laps, because that's what I want to do. Oh, dude, that was awesome. That was really, really awesome. And we're in second place, too. Third place, but still. Here we go. Now we're on lap two. That's cool, man. It looks even better from the inside. It looks even better. Heads up. Okay. See, I think riding on the inside of the walls here is actually helpful. I think you go faster than other people on the wall. So I'm going to do that. once again, I'm not sure if this is what you're supposed to do. It kind of feels like it is what you're supposed to do. It just feels a little awkward, but I guess that's the way it works. Go! Got it. Sick. All right, let's land it. Oh, no, we're flipping. Volcano, no, flip. Go. We're still in first. Oh, God. We might have just accidentally jumped way too far. There we go. Come on, boys. We might get a W here on the volcano race. We might actually win the volcano race, but we got guys right on our tail. Oh, and a freaking cactus just spun us out. No, that cactus just cost me a win. No, cactus, no. Freaking cactus, man. That was still a great race. I really like that race. Cameron, thanks for liking and subbing, man. That freaking cactus, dude. I thought we were just going to be able to drive over it like it was going to be like a piece of grass or something like that. But apparently, it was like a real thing that would impact my car. That stinks. Freaking cactus, bro. Freaking cactus. What's up, Lewis? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Rayon, thank you for dropping a like, too. You're awesome. Cash24, thanks for liking, man. That is a ripperoni. Pinky, what's up, man? Thanks for liking. That is a major ripperoni, guys. That is a major ripperoni. What's up, Jacob? How you doing, man? Paula, G-Money, thanks for liking. Matt, thank you for liking. The ripperoni is real, guys. Rip cactus. Hyper Gamer, thank you for liking. That's a cool view, man. Check that out. That guy's getting a good like picture right there of the volcano. Oh, that looks sick. He's just taking in the view right now. Taking in the view of the volcano. I like that a lot. That is super neat. That was a very, very creative and fun race, if I do say so myself. Very creative and fun race. All right, well, we got second place, which is not bad. Cactus OP, guys. Carlos, thanks for liking, man. Ryan, thank you for liking. Isaiah Chavez, thank you for dropping a like too. Jim, thanks for liking. Tyler, thank you for liking. That's just a major ripperoni sandwich, guys. A major just ripperoni sandwich to the major third degree. So, oh well. Oh well, oh well. We still finished in second. If you guys are in my playlist, drop it a like so we can move on to the next race. Let's do it. All right. And once again, guys, thank you so much for the amazing support you guys have been showing on the channel so far. Hey, we're back in ninth place. We're moving up, guys. We're going to finish in like the top three. Don't worry. We got screwed at the start, but it's going to be all good. So this one, I don't even know what this one's called. T20 or Osiris. It looks like it's recommended. Recomendados T20 or Osiris. We're going to use the Osiris. Why? Because we used the T20 on that last race. Let's go. I'm hyped. Are you guys hyped? If you're hyped, let me know. Here we go. Reese, thank you for liking, man. Ivan, thank you for subbing. Nilo, thank you for liking and subbing. Cactus OP, guys. Cactus OP. All right, let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go! So we're going to start off with a wall ride already. Okay. That's fun. We need to hit this one. Oh, nice. Beautiful. Good job so far. Yes. Oh, look at that view. What's up, Zoppel? Thank you for liking, buddy. We still got a ton of amazing races left to do in the stream, guys. It's going to be a ton of fun. We've got like an impossible BMX challenge. We've got the longest race ever coming up a little bit later towards the end. So it's going to be some great races. We still got some unbelievably fun stuff to do in the stream. Going to be lots of fun. So here we go. Oh, shoot. I did not do that as well as I wanted to. And now I'm falling. That's not good. Well, at least we landed upright. We could have crashed or something like that. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. All right, so we are in... Well, now we're in... Now we're going to be a little bit worse. Son of a gun. Narturo, thanks for liking, buddy. You're awesome. You guys rock. You guys totally rock. See, we did well that race. Now we're going to do horrible on this race. I don't get it. We can't do well in back-to-back races. Whoa, although that was awesome. Whatever sequence we just did, that was actually amazing. Okay, now we're in seventh. Okay, maybe I spoke too soon. Maybe I spoke too soon because that was super cool. That was an awesome freaking part of the race. Guys, if you are enjoying the stream though, be sure to drop it a like. That would be awesome. We are about 50 likes away from hitting 3,000. So that would be awesome if you guys are enjoying. Hit that thumbs up button. I will do it too in a second. Let's crush that 3,000 likes. You guys are amazing. Once again, thank you all so much for coming out with hanging out with me today. Really appreciate it. Cameron, thanks for dropping that like, dude. Really appreciate it, my man. Supple, thank you for liking too. Are these guys doing something? Are they like curb boosting? I don't really understand that. But apparently that makes you go faster. Whoa. Check out this like little loop right here. We just totally missed that. I just totally missed that. I thought I was going to shortcut it and get it, but apparently I didn't. All right. Once again, thank you guys so much for the amazing support. You are really awesome. All right. Now it's time to do these corkscrew things. Small adjustments, Ross. Small adjustments. Nailed it. Okay, there we go. Whoa. Check out the bowling pins. I don't think... Okay, so we're definitely not supposed to hit the bowling pins. We're supposed to go around to this. Dude, this race is insane. Xavier, thank you for liking. This race is pretty crazy. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do the front flip. Oh my god, Jigster already finished in first. Bro, what are we doing right now? What are we even doing right now? Look how much money I just paid all those people. I just paid the assistant, the utility charge. Like, are you serious? It's a lot of money, man. It's a lot of money we just paid. Well, it looks like we just finished in sixth. I'll take it. I'll take it, guys. Look at our Osiris go. Look at our Osiris go. All right. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Nathaniel, thank you for dropping a like, buddy. Really appreciate it. Cam, thank you for liking. Gaming Aware, thank you for dropping a like, too. So, seven people have finished so far. Eight people have finished so far. Let's see how close these people are to finishing. Pretty close. Pretty close, pretty close. All right, well, that was definitely a fun race. I definitely wouldn't have wanted done like two laps or something of that. That would have been a little extreme. But I did have a lot of fun with doing that one race. Lots of like interesting different things, some flips, some corkscrews, stuff like that. It was good fun. It was good fun. All right. All right, all right, all right. So it looks like our race should be ending soon. Maybe as soon as this guy finishes right here, the race will be ending. Cool. Cool, cool, and cool. Race ending in 25 seconds. 25 seconds. Awesome stuff. Awesome stuff. Cool, cool, cool. How many of you guys have school tomorrow? I know a lot of people are starting school. If you're in school or starting school tomorrow, say yes in the chat. If you don't have school tomorrow or not in school, say, well, no. Tomorrow's a holiday, isn't it? Okay. So just let me know if you're already back in school. If you're already back in school, say yes. If you're not back in school, say no. I'm kind of curious as to how many of you guys are back yet. Also, more than just curiosity, because that will also depend on when I do my streams, because I don't want to start my streams when you guys are in school. I want to start them when you're out, maybe have some more free time and whatnot. So let me know in the chat. I'm actually very, very curious about that. All right. So it looks like a lot of you guys are saying yes. Yeah, most of you guys are saying yes, you're in school. Okay. Some people are saying no, though. It's actually, there's a lot more no's popping up than I would have thought. I mean, it's like split. Yes, yes, yes. No, 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 no. My God. Well, one, the chat is going by so fast that I can't even see right now. But all right. What does it say? Turn off slipstream. Okay, off. Good thing I read that. Because I would have forgotten to turn that off. So it's a insane race scaling the huge mountain known as Chiliad. Wall rides, tubes, and a big jump. Okay, sounds fun. Sounds fun to me. Sounds fun to me. Alright, let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Here we go. Moving on to the next race, guys. Race number 9. Escalation. Okay, this one looks kind of cool. So I turned slipstream off because that's what the race creator said to do, to turn slipstream off. So hopefully that was not a mistake or a bad idea or anything along those lines. Go! Go, go, go. Oh, contact is definitely on. Okay, we need to be careful about that. Oh, let's go. Man, it is a crazy aspect when you have slipstream turned off, because it's like, even though contact is on, it's just interesting. Whoa. Houston, we may have gone. No, we nailed it. We nailed it. Bonjo, thank you for liking, man. Really appreciate it. Tommy, thank you for dropping a like, too. Elitist, thank you for dropping a like, too. Really appreciate it, man. Ultra crazy. Andy, thank you for liking. Well, there's a giant rock in the way. Okay. So we're in second place right now. We just got to get by Dylan. There we go. Okay. We landed that kind of nicely. How are we supposed to... Are we supposed to go, like, up the ramp here? I just screwed up. That was a little trickier than I thought. I don't know. Maybe I'm just an idiot or something, but that was... I did not do that very well. Okay, maybe you were just supposed to do it as simple as that. Okay. So doing it that way was a little bit easier. I don't know what I was trying to do earlier. What's up, Mad Mash? Thanks for liking, man. We're going to do a front flip, guys. Front flip for the win. Land it, land it, land it, land it. Let's go. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Oh, we're dropping. Now we're dropping. Man, this is a giant drop. Holy smokes. I think we're still in third place. So not terrible. Come on, Ross. Hopefully the finish is not up here. The finish is definitely right up here. We're going to go on the top, see if we can't catch up. I love doing like the spiral twist like this. Oh shoot. And except when I screw up. Okay. I recovered nicely. Come on. We can catch this guy. We can totally catch this guy right here. Come on. We can totally catch this guy. Come on. Oh, that's not good. Yes, that is good. That is good. Come on. No, we made up so much time on that guy, but we couldn't finish. What's up, Wild Man? Thanks for dropping a like, dude. Really appreciate it. Zeus, thank you for liking. Devin, thank you for liking. Son of a gun, that guy not even racing. All right, we're going to watch Harry D. What's up, Devin? Thank you for liking, man. Yeah, that was our big jump. Jeffrey, thanks for liking. What's up, Caro? Or Ikaro, how you doing, man? Let's go. Greenway, thank you for liking, dude. How is our race not ended? Has, like, no one finished? There it goes. Okay. I was going to say, why hasn't our race ended? That's kind of odd. How's it going, Florian? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Daxton, Owen, thank you for liking. Designer TG, thank you for liking too. You guys are epic. Really appreciate all your support. What's up, Abdullah? Thanks for liking, man. This guy's not going to finish. No way. I don't think Dominator Ducky's going to finish. He is DNFing. He was close, man, but he got that DNF. Close, but no cigar. I don't even know what that saying is supposed to be. You guys know that saying, close but no cigar? Like, what does that mean? Like, I don't know. Okay. Nice job, Dylan. Dylan, 1, 2, 3. We were all, look at that, top five, all using T20s. And then it said Zentorno, T20, T20, 220, RE7B, T. Cool. That's kind of funny to me. All right, are we moving up in the world? No, we're still in ninth. I mean, we're not totally out of this. The guy in first place is only like 30 points ahead of us. So anything is possible here, guys. Anything is possible. We still got a lot of races to go, too. We got a lot of races to go, including this next one, which is like Spiral Acrobatia. I don't even know. Spiral Acrobat of some sort, but we're going to go for it. We're going to use the T20. I can't even see us. Oh, there we are. We're in the water. I'm ready to go. Everyone ready up so we can start? Yo, what's our... Are we doing the thumbs up? No, we're doing the slow clap. Okay. Thank you for the support, Jenny. Eddie King, thanks for liking. Luke, what's up, man? Thank you for dropping a like, dude. You're awesome. What's up, ATB? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Young Peso, thanks for liking. Jay Pena, thank you for liking too. Devin, thank you for dropping a like. That's all the time we got for right now. 3, 2, 1, go! Is this a contact race? No, it is not. It's okay by me. All right. Here we go. We are casually in second place right now, but everyone is very, very close. Oh, God. Here we go. I'm going to slow down a little bit. I should have slowed down even more. I went against my own judgment there. I thought the wall ride was going to work for me, but you know what? Ross, that was stupid. That was stupid, Ross. Why would you do that? You should have gone slower. That's how you should have done it. Except when you fall off too. All right, guys, this race, little tricky. Or I suck. Probably that. It's probably that I'm pretty terrible. But you know what? It's all good. Panda, thank you for liking, man. Okay, this is going to be a good one. This is going to be the one that starts you off so low that you got to, like, really cut it up. Really got to cut it up. We are in trouble, guys. We are in trouble here. Like, it, see, it doesn't turn you. It doesn't, that's weird. It doesn't force you to go over it. Ugh. Okay. There we go. That's going to be a good one. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. What the heck? What the heck? You saw that, right? We just got, like, spun the other direction. That's good. That's good. That's good. Okay, I'm definitely not the only one struggling with this, though, because there's, like, a ton of other people here. Okay, I'm going to get it this time. I'm going to get it. What? What is happening? That's the second time that's happened where I've hit the, where I've, like, gone actually on it, but it's not giving me the credit for it. Or not, it's not that it's not giving me credit, but it's knocking me off. Like, something's hitting my car. Like, right there. What? How is that explainable? That's not explainable. That's not explainable. What's up, Justin? Thanks for dropping a like, buddy. And then we screwed up that one, but that's okay. All right, let's try this again. Let's try this again. We're gonna go as low as we possibly can go. Oh God. Oh God, oh God, oh God, I think I got it. I think I might have got it. Oh, let's go. That's what I'm talking about, baby. All right, we got it, boys. We got it. That was tricky. I'm not going to lie to you. That was a little trickier than I thought it was going to be. But you know what? We are golden. We are golden, Pony Boy. We are golden. Oh, I'm glad I can see really well with this whole stunt cam thing. All right, hopefully I land. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, we just went a little too far. We are in 13th place. We might be the one who sets off the DNF timer. Because there's only 25 people. Yeah, so if we finish, we set off the DNF timer for everyone else. Okay. So that wasn't a terribly hard race once you got past that one point. Once you got past that one point, it was good to go. What's up, Nimrod? Thanks for liking, man. Zexer, thank you for liking. Mizonis, thank you for dropping a like. You are awesome, too. Really appreciate your support. Harry, thanks for liking. Tommy, thanks for liking. James, thanks for liking as well. This race is over, boys. It's all over. Oh, so someone just told me what the cigar thing is. So, Close But No Cigar comes from fairground stalls giving out cigars as prizes in the mid-20th century. Okay. So in like the 50s, they would give out cigars as prizes? Jesus, that sounds unhealthy as all get out. But I guess that was a different era. I'm not sure. That is kind of strange though, if I do say so myself. That is kind of strange. What can you do though? What can you do? I'm glad I was not subject to that at carnivals. The more you know, guys, the more you know. Melvin, thank you for liking. Logan, thank you for dropping a like. Soccerball, thank you for liking. G Gamer, thank you for liking as well. Dubs Plays, James, we got Purple Gamer, we got the Lemon Ducky, we got Purple Dank, thanks for dropping a like, or Purple Gamer, sorry. We got Nancy, thank you for liking. Malachi, thank you for liking. Who else we got? Who else we got in the chat? Kane, thanks for liking. MLGGod1738, thanks for dropping a like. What's up, guys? What's up? We got Jamarcus, thanks for liking. Designer, thanks for subbing, man. George, thanks for subbing. Jamal, thank you for dropping a like, dude. You guys rock. You guys rock. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. Race number 11 of 15. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. This is a contact race, too, guys. I'm going to the left. Oh, there's going to be a collision. Oh, I thought there was going to be a collision there. I was like, what the heck? We're going down. What is those things? DF? DF? Floating, flashing DFs. Okay. Maybe that's supposed to say DNF. I don't know. Now we're going back down, I think. Well, that wasn't the most graceful landing of all time, but I'll take it. All right, we got another one of these. Let's take it nice and slow. There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. Now we're in the tube. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Let's go. We've got a shot. We got this. We got this. We got this. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. You got to be kidding me. That end there is going to screw up a lot of people. It just screwed me up, too. Hopefully, I have enough speed to... There we go. Just barely. Just barely enough speed. It screwed that guy up, too. He's got to redo it. All right, let's go. Look at these boosts, man. They're so lopsided. Well, at least they do the job. They get me going in the right direction. Whoa. Oh, no. That's going to screw someone up, too. I'm calling it right now. That is tricky as it all get out. All right, let's take that a little bit slower, shall we? Whoa. So all these are in sync. It's always pretty easy when they're in sync, because all you have to do is really, like, flick one direction to the other, and you're good to go. I can't see where we're going, so hopefully... Jesus Christ. Is this the finish? Boys, I think we just finished. Woo! Got our first win, boys! Got that W, let's go! Let's go. That is awesome. What's up, Visions? Thanks for dropping a like, man. We got that win, guys. We got that win. I got the win for you. I got the win for you. What's up, Fardin? Thank you for liking, homie. Appreciate it, dude. That guy's going to blow up. Yep. He had his nose tilted way too down. All right. What's up, Joe Morgan? Thanks for liking. Daniel, thank you for liking, too. McLovin, thanks for dropping a like. Jess, thanks for liking too. You are awesome. You are awesome, as always. All right, all right, all right. So we got 11 people that just finished. Looking good, looking good. All right. All right, all right, all right. What's up, Tactical Sniper? Thanks for liking. Kyle, thank you for liking as well. Magical Mars, thanks for dropping a like too. Tony, thank you for liking. Wolf Gaming, thank you for liking. Puppy Lover, thanks for dropping a like. Sleek Rapier, 164, thanks for liking. Alex, Jeremy, Jack, Ryan, Thanks for liking, guys. Our race is over in 20 seconds, which is always good. We get to move on to the next one. So that'll be cool. That'll be really cool. What's up, Flip the System? Thanks for dropping a like. Jamal, thank you for liking too, dude. You are epic. Okay. Gustavo, thank you for liking. Good stuff, guys. Good stuff. All right, so let's move on. Ooh, we got 13,000. I forgot that we won that race. We got the W. I forgot to spam the W. We got that win, and I forgot to spam the W. Gotta hit us with the W, man. All right. Let's go. We got the first place. Sick. Ooh, although I told you guys, we're in the top five. Let's go. We're 3 points away from fourth, 6 from third, 8 from second, and only like 17, I think, for 18 something. I don't know. We're really close. That's all I know. So this one's called Stunt Lighthouse. Okay, this one looks good. Nope, we'll just hit play. Here we go, guys. We're making a comeback. Travis, thanks for the shout-out, dude. We're going to win. Win hype is right. All right. Here we go, guys. Let's do it, guys. 3, 2, 1, a go! Is this a contact race? This is a contact. I'm just going to respawn. You guys saw that, right? It didn't give me the checkpoint credit. That's how we're going to lose, everyone. It didn't give me credit for the checkpoint. I drove straight through that. No! How did we just get hit? You've got to be kidding me. I'm just going to respawn. We were going to fly through that if that guy didn't just get spun out or something. Son of a gun. All right, well, now it's time to make up some ground. That's the name of the rest of this game. It's time to make up some ground. We got a really fun race coming up soon, though. We got the BMX challenge. We got the longest race ever challenge. So that's going to be coming up. That's going to be a ton of fun. Whoa, heads up. Heads up. Here we go. What keeps happening? I keep getting hit by invisible things in the ground. So I'm not really sure what's going on here. This race is cursed. I'm convinced this race is cursed. Except when I do that. That is not the race being cursed. That is me running into a freaking thing inside the tube. Let's go. We still got a lot of checkpoints to go. Okay. So like I said, guys, anything can happen here. There's a lot of checkpoints, a lot of time left in this race. We just need a lot of people to either crash or like self-destruct or something like that. Very highly unlikely things, but at the same rate, still plausible. All right. Boom. Whoa, what was that guy? Was that guy trying to cut me? That guy was actually trying to spin me out. That's funny. Okay. You literally didn't prevent me from doing anything. Okay. Well, that's fun. Although, I'm going to be curious to see what that guy's name is. Because I can just... What is it? What's his name? Axe. Well, that'll be easy. I'll just kick you out of the crew. Well, guys, we did not do that well in that race, but that's quite all right, because we can always win in the next one. All right, let's go. Let's go. So we're moving on to the next race. How many more races do we have left? That was 12 of 15, so we've got 13, 14, and 15 left. Okay, that'll be cool. That'll be pretty cool. And guess what? He just got kicked out of the crew. Bye. Have fun joining back. So if you guys want to join my PS4 crew, there is now one open spot. And there he goes. He just left. I told you guys, that was easy. I'm telling you. That was easy. I love that. What's up, gamer? Thanks for liking, man. Rasmus, thanks for dropping a like, too. Is this sports only? Super. Should we do sports? We haven't done a sports race. Let's do that. So this is actually an air hockey race. So this one is really cool. I'm very, very excited for this one. RageGuy127 is joining. All right. That was hilarious. All right, 26 people, let's go. What's up, Brian? Thanks for liking, man. Edwin, thank you for liking. Oh, I don't want to use the... Shoot. I guess I'm going to use the Jester race car. That's the one I'm using. Telling you, man, I don't mess around with people that are in my crew that try and troll. Ever since the CEO stuff, the cunning stunts, there's too many people that want to be in the crew that don't have the opportunity. So if you're gonna just try and come in here and ruin someone's fun, like, why would I want you around? Someone that wants to have fun with us will probably take his spot, which will be a much better situation. So sorry, not sorry. But we got this race coming up right now. This is going to be pretty awesome. This is the air hockey race. I don't know what to expect out of this race. So hopefully it's fun. Oh, it is like a giant air hockey table. Check this out. I love air hockey, man. It's my freaking favorite. It is my favorite thing to do in the world. All right, let's go. We're going down the air hockey table. Oh, shoot. And we just fell. Why am I stuck? Now I'm stuck. Here we go. Oh, my God. We just got freaking smashed. I don't know what you guys are seeing. You can easily go back and roll the tape. That was not an accident. Number one, he was waiting on me. Number two, he was going out of his way to try and spin me out. You guys call that an accident? Yeah. Okay. That's the great thing about YouTube streams, man. You can go back and rewatch stuff. So if you missed it, you can always check that out. Man, we're getting crushed on this air hockey table. Look at that giant air hockey puck. Oh my God. That is actually really cool. Woo! That was close. Let's go, let's go. Oh, we're slipstreaming this guy. We're slipstreaming this guy. Let's go, let's go. Oh, I picked the wrong car for this, man. I forgot that this air hockey table was going to be white and red. The volcano did erupt, guys. The volcano did erupt, in case you're curious. Oh, you're right. That's not the puck. That's the thing you hit the puck with. Whoops. Whoops, whoops, whoops. At least we finished. At least we got the finish. Let's go. Let's go. All right, now we're moving on to the last two races. The last two races are by far the best. Extracted, thank you for liking, man. Miguel, thank you for liking. Swamp, thank you for liking. Alright, we're moving on to the second to last race, everyone. Second to last race. Struik, the volcano race was like 7 or 8 races ago or something like that. It was a long time ago. Georgia Dude, thanks for liking. Omar, thank you for liking. Appreciate it, appreciate it. What's up, Devin? Thanks for liking. Thanks for subbing. Paige, thank you for liking and subbing. Daniel, thank you for liking. Man, the last two races have killed us. 5 points and 3 points. Sucks, man. All right. So this is a suit. Look at this race, guys. Holy smokes. Oh, it's a non-contact. Are you serious? Why would this guy make it point-to-point non-contact? Oh, well. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Longest drag race ever. Let's go. What's up, Joe? Thanks for dropping a like, dude. Appreciate it, man. Tamir, thank you for liking. Car Vlogger, thank you for liking as well. Edgar, thank you for liking. Let's use the RE7B. Since this is non-contact, we need the fastest possible car. That's what we need. McDrew, thank you for liking. Flapjack, thank you for dropping a like, too. Here we go, guys. Longest race ever. Let's do it. Longest race ever. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Unblock Penny, he asks a question. He says, hey, Mr. Boss the Win, who do you like better, Tommy Vercetti or Carl Johnson? Now, I like both characters. I think they're awesome. But I was a bigger fan of GTA Vice City. Now, that's not to say that Grand Theft Auto San Andreas is a bad game, because it's not at all. GTA San Andreas, one of the best games of all time. But I just liked Vice City a little bit better. I think it was like the 80s theme that was like really cool to me. So I always kind of fell in love with that. But I think I like Tommy Vercetti a little bit more. But CJ is such an awesome character, man. He's cool too. You literally couldn't go wrong with either. That's like saying, do you like, you know, I'm trying to think of a good example here. What would be a good example here of like those two characters? I don't know. Like, they're different, obviously. But I really like both of them. That'd be like saying, do you want chocolate ice cream or vanilla ice cream? It's like, they're both probably really, really good. Obviously, some people will probably like both. Some people will probably like, you know, one over the other. I don't know, but they're both good. We're catching up with this guy right here. Come on, this is the longest race ever. Goodness gracious. I'm trying to curb boost this a little bit. We were doing really well for a second, and then we couldn't catch up to him. Here we go. Now we're getting him. Oh, we're getting him. We're getting him. Come on. Go, 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 go. We always get so close to him, and then it, like, doesn't work. I'm on the side because I'm trying to curb boost. Apparently that's a thing that you guys told me to try and do. Like, see how this guy's going across him like that? Apparently that helps you out. I'm not sure if it actually does or not. But we're doing okay. We're in third place. Well, that guy just went way faster than me. How did he do that? Now we're in fourth place. Oh god, the finish must be like right here. Whoa! The finish is right here. Holy smokes, that was actually kind of quick. That was actually kind of quick. What's up, Joe? Thanks for subbing, man. We have a new sponsor as well, Extreme Fusion. Everyone say hi to Extreme Fusion in the chat. Once again, thank you so much for liking, subbing, and sponsoring Fusion. Everyone say hi to him in the chat. Make him feel welcome and warm. What's up, buddy? Thanks for sponsoring. Yeah, I probably am doing it incorrectly, but you know what? I don't know. I'm not a pro racer, as you guys can tell, obviously. So it's all good. It's all good. What's up, Hailfire? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Yeah, apparently I was doing that wrong. I don't know. What's up, Brian? Thanks for liking. Hog Stars, thanks for liking too. Kayla, thank you for dropping a like as well. Good stuff, guys. Good stuff. All right. We got final race coming up right now, guys. We got the final race coming up right now. It's going to be amazing. Are you ready for the final race? Because here we go. It's going to be awesome. It is going to be pretty incredible. Let's go, guys. Let's go. All right. What's up, Steven? Thanks for dropping a like, man. Nazair, how you doing? Ali, thank you for liking. Oh, I need to do it in a zigzag formation. Okay. Well, that's actually good to know for next time. So can we sneak? I don't think we can win. I don't think it's possible, but we can definitely sneak up into the top two or three with a good victory here. Point-to-point motorcycle. So this is called Motorcycle Glide. Oh, God. Well, guys, this might be the biggest challenge of them all right here. This might be the biggest challenge of them all. So we're going to use the custom... I guess we have the custom Akuma. No, custom Bati. There we go. Well, and apparently that's the helmet I'm using too. God, what an ugly helmet. Are you kidding me? That's really the helmet we chose? Man, that could not look any uglier. But you know what? Screw it. Here we go. We're going now, boys. We're going now. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, you're supposed to... Okay. Oh my god, everyone. Are you serious? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That is incredibly difficult. No way. Okay, that is kind of hard. I am not very good at gliding on the bike. I'm better on the BMX. I'm much better on the BMX. I'm not very good on the bikes. You have to, like, hold the bikes back and then, like, keep it there. Because if you, like, let off at all... Oh, shoot. Okay. I'm not very good at this, guys. I'm not very good at this. No! Oh! We were so close. I probably should have used the Hakachu. I just thought I was using the best bike. I don't really know. Oh, here we go. Yes, yes, yes. No. Oh, what? No, so you have to like fly all the way up that? No way. Well, that just made things challenging. And I just flipped too far. And we're soaring. God, that is difficult. That is very, very challenging. At least for me. Because I'm not very good at the bike gliding. Oh, see, like, I'm doing it now, but I always, like, get twisted the wrong direction. Okay, here we go. No. That is... This might be a struggle, guys. I'm just going to let you know. This might be a struggle for me. Oh, okay. That works. Am I up? Did I do it? Did we do it? Is that how you're supposed to do it? Or is there another way? Do you have to, like, fly all the way up this tunnel? I feel like it's not going to be this easy. Like, I'm going to get up here, and it's going to be, like, all the way at the top. Like, I was supposed to... Yeah, that's what you were actually supposed to do. Okay. So what I did... didn't even work. Like, I couldn't even cheat the system that way. You have to, like, fly up. See, that's the thing. I can't change directions that well. I'm horrible at aiming. That's what I'm bad at. I'm bad at, like, aiming the bike when I'm trying to fly it. That's what gets me. See, like, I do that, and then it... Like, it was looking so well, and then I tilt it forward, and I screw it up. Like that. Like, I messed that up. See, look, I'm here, so... Am I doing this right or wrong? Like, I don't know. I don't know. All right. Get a jet. That's one way to go about doing it. So are you supposed to lean back here and fly up? Like, I don't see, like... Or are you supposed to go on that side? You know what? Oh, boys. I might have an idea. I might have an idea. Yeah, I know. I'm leaning back too far, but, like, at the same rate, I don't know, like, what's a good point to lean back. So, like, if I don't lean back enough... I smack right into that. See, like, I always feel like I'm gonna lean back, or, like, too far. And when I lean back too far, I let off for a second. I don't know. Maybe I'm just not good. I'm definitely not good, that's for sure. Oh my god, I almost just got decapitated there. Do a small circle? Okay, that kind of worked. Ooh, you're right. You're right. Okay, circle the joystick. Okay, okay. I kind of see what you're talking about, but that is kind of tricky. I can't control it. I can't control it. I can't control it. I can't control it. Okay. Okay, so I know what you guys are talking about. I know what you guys are talking about. Okay, so that's doing... It looks so weird, like, just doing this on the... Okay. I've got to lean back a little bit more, and then I've got to do, like, the small circles, I think. Okay, I'm not even aimed correctly there. That didn't work. Oh, Okay. See, like, how are you supposed to... Well, if we were just going in the right direction, we would have had it there. Oh, no, 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 no. Alright guys, lean back, lean back. I'm leaning back, I'm leaning back, I'm leaning back, I'm leaning back, but it didn't give me up high enough. That would have been the one. That would have been the one right there. That would have been the one. Okay. Go, 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 go. Oh no, oh no. Okay, I'm in, I'm in, I'm in, but that's not good. Guys, I have a theory. I have a theory. We're going to try it out right here. Here we go. We're up in the tube. There's like a little part over here. We're going to try and lean back and get to it. No, it didn't work. Or we couldn't get up high enough. Son of a gun. Oh, I hate everything right now. I hate everything. No, 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 no. Oh! We had it. 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 See, we're crashing. We're crashing there. We're crashing there. All right. You know what I'm going to try and do? I'm gonna try and go like up on the thing right here. Maybe that'll work. No, it's definitely not. Ah, that's so frustrating. That's so frustrating. Someone entered first? Oh god. I just can't keep it lined up. Like, see how we're drifting off to the side here? Like, I can get in a little bit easier now, but now I can't get going. Okay, let's see if we can, like, launch ourselves off here. No! No! That's so difficult. I suck, man. I suck at this. Like, I don't know. Oh, we went way too high there. Oh my god. Go up on the sides. Okay, next time I land up in there, I'll try that. I'll try the going up on the sides theory. Oh my god, guys. Oh my god. 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 No! 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 We had it. Yo, I'm gonna do it right here. I'm gonna freaking hit it. Oh, I couldn't get going up. Ugh. It's okay, Mad King. I can't do this either. Apparently, I'm just, like, really bad at this because my entire chat is telling me, like, that I am just not good. apparently, I'm supposed to go on top. Go on the ceiling? How are you supposed to go on the... Oh, go on, like, the roof? Like on the very top? See, I don't under... Okay, so I'm in. You guys are saying what? Go up on here? That doesn't do anything for me, though. I just fall back down to earth. Oh, I think I know what you guys want me to do. You want me to, like, go really close to the top and then ramp off. Okay. Okay, I will try that right now. Yeah, that didn't work for me either. Go on top of the tube? Yeah, if only it was so easy to go on top of the tube. It's just not. Like, I can't do it, man. See, like, I'm flying up now. I'm... Oh, my goodness. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Damn it! Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it! We were doing so well. We were doing so well. Is this what you're talking about? Go on top? Uh-oh. This is so hard, man. I cannot do this. Well, we're inside. Okay, so now what am I supposed to do while I'm in here? That's what I'm saying, man. I don't get it. Like, I don't... If I, like, drive off here, will I have enough speed? Oh! I thought I was. Thought I was gonna get enough speed. How did Ty Fergie finish, man? How did he finish, dude? That's what I want to know. I just want to be able to finish this. Oh, I'm getting too close to the side. I'm getting too close to the side. I'm getting too close to the side. Go, 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 turn, 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 you son of a... I hate everything. I hate everything right now. I thought we were going to do it there. Whoa, 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 whoa. Will we ever be able to do this? Probably not. We're spinning the wrong way. See, we're spinning the wrong way. We're spinning the wrong way. We're spinning the wrong way. Okay, now we're in. Ty Fergie, how did you do this? Move the stick up and down when flying? Didn't work. It didn't help me right there. All right, the circle thing has been working for me okay, but I don't know about going up and down. Oh, shoot. Well, that just hit us right into the wall. Right into the wall. When are we gonna... Someone's bike was right there. How does someone's bike get right there? No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. All right, we're in. We're in the tube. Son of a gun. Son of a gun. All right, we're going way up the ramp here, guys. We're going way up the ramp. See, we just don't have enough speed. We don't have enough speed right there. Put your control stick back. This probably looks so bad, like, when I'm just doing this motion up and down. But that's, like, the only way to do it, man. Oh, here we go. Here we go, guys. Here we go. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No! No, 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 no. Okay. Here we go. See, the problem is we start spinning in one direction. Correct yourself, Ross. Correct yourself. Correct yourself. Correct yourself. No! Shoot. It's not what I wanted. I don't want to land in this tube. I feel like there's got to be a way to get it if you land in the tube. Oh my god. This race, man. This race. Houston, we have a problem. Not gonna work. Ty Fergie said stay. I can't even see that message. It's already gone. It's already gone. Oh god, oh god, oh god. We're going too fast. But the only way to steer the bike is with the stick that I'm using to try and glide. So how are you supposed to steer and glide at the same time? That's what I don't underget. That's what I don't understand. I need someone to like slipstream off of. Yo, Dominator Ducky, you go ahead of me, fam. I'm gonna slipstream off you. Yeah, you just don't get enough speed. Ty Fergie said stay upside down and you wanna turn. Well, if only that was so easy, man. If only that was so easy. Were it so easy? It's the famous words of the Arbiter. See, I'm spinning now. Now I'm going to the wrong side. That's just smacked right into that thing. Only use my thumb. Okay. We'll try and do that. We're going up too high. Going up too high. That's not good. Oh, use R1. Okay. You're right. That is actually probably a good idea. Man, you guys are geniuses. You guys are absolutely geniuses. Okay. If we don't get it here, we're going to try it then. You guys are so smart. Oh my god. I think you might have just told me the secret. The secret to success right here. Here we go. Oh god, that is actually okay. You know what? You know what? We can try and do this. We can try and do this. I don't know how, but we're gonna try and do this. We're gonna try and do this now. Let's go. Okay. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. That didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work. That didn't work. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Son of a gun. Son of a gun. We've been doing this for 20 minutes, guys. We've been doing this for 20 freaking minutes. It's too high. That's too... Wow, we just hit our head on the freaking roof. Ugh. Not fun, man. Not fun. It's So we can get in no problem, but I just... Yeah, 20 minutes. Rip, guys. Rip the dream. I'm gonna go, like, way high off the wall here. I'm going for it now. Well, that didn't work. That didn't work. How many people have finished? Come on, come on, come on, come on. No! The problem is going towards... I always hit the inside of the wall. Like, that's what screws me up the most. Son of a gun. That time I just stopped spinning and it just sent me right on the ground. Go, 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 go. See, now I'm going too high. See, that's the thing. There's got to be such a sweet spot. You can't go too high because you're enclosed. Obviously, you can't go too far to the left because you'll hit the side. And you can't go too far to the right because then you'll hit the wall, too. No! That was the one! That was the freaking one! That was the one. That was the one, man. I thought we had it. I thought we had it on that one. No, 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 no. Go, 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 go. No, 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 no. Alright. We're going wicked high right now. And now we're inside the tube. We're probably gonna die here. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Okay. Well, this has proven to be quite the challenge for us. I tried to get on it. I tried to get on top. Again, if you have any tips, let me know in the chat, but I don't think we're going to be able to do this. Ah, come on. No. Nope, 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 nope. Yeah, I'm not very good at controlling my glide. That's definitely what's hurting me the most. Probably a combination of many things, but that is certainly one of them. Like, I just can't, like, if it's drifting off the one side, I don't know how to get back towards the center. That's the biggest thing for me. Like, I just feel like there's no stopping it once I drift off from one side to another. More like in this situation right here, I just land inside. I don't really know. I don't really know. I don't really know. Like, I tried to glide from there, but it just, you don't have enough speed or something. Alright. Well, we were doing okay. Nope. Not getting it on that one. Not getting it on that one. Come on, come on, come on. Not gonna make it. Not gonna make it. Someone, only three people have finished this. Only three people have finished this. That is insane. Ugh. Shoot. That spun us the wrong direction. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. We're gonna hit the side here. Oh, yeah, we hit the side. Boom. Yep, 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 yep. Alright guys, I think I'm going to give this till 30 minutes. If we spend 30 minutes in this race and can't get it done, or I can't get it done, that's where I'm calling it. That's where I'm going to call it if we can't get it done at the 30 minute mark. And it's the final race of the playlist, so we don't have anything else afterwards. Alright, go up. Well, that was actually the closest we got to getting that. Yeah, nobody's gonna finish this. We got pretty close like one time. That was it. That was it. That was about as far as we got. And, yeah. We're not even going to make it in. We're just going to hit this freaking thing on the outside. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Like, see how we're drifting? Like, I don't know how to control that. I just don't know how. Although, we got 50 RP, which is good. Which is good. Which is good. That didn't work either. That didn't work either. Like, see, like I can glide kind of well, but when it comes, I can't control the bike. Like, controlling the bike is the hardest thing for me. Like, I'm drifting side to side in here. I don't know how to, like, go upside down or what, but... Oh, well. Good thing I don't make my living making stunts in GTA 5, because I probably wouldn't be very good at that. So, that's all good. It's all good, all good. Well, we got another minute to try and salvage this. Another minute or so before we throw in the towel here. So that means we had a couple more tries in us. Couple more tries. It's just too hard for me, guys. Too hard for me. It's hard for a lot of other people, too, apparently, because there's been like three people that have finished. Well, are we gonna? No, I was gonna say there's no chance we glide up there. No chance we glide up there. Oh, well. I think I've had like one or two or three good runs into the tube, but other than that, that's it. Like, I keep turning sideways or can't turn sideways. Mad Zingu made it. That's crazy, man. Oh my god, I almost went on top. Where do we go? I don't know what to do. How are... I'm on top, but there doesn't seem to be a way to, like... What happens if I drop down? Alright, do we drop down, guys? Do we drop down? I think we do. I think we're gonna drop down. Hopefully this doesn't kill us. That's the only thing I'm worried about, is it killing us right now. Alright. I'm worried, guys. I'm worried. Oh! Let's go. So is that it? Is that like the race? I don't understand fully. Or is there like another part to this that I'm going to have to do? There's probably another part that I'm going to have to do. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. There's a whole other part that I've got to do, I think. That better not be the case. That better not be the case, because I'm not going to spend another 30 minutes on this. I'm hoping I can just, like, drop down and it'll all be good. Please be the case. Oh, God. I don't think I'm going to be able to get this. Actually, I think if I just... Oh, shoot. Oh, man. Are we actually going to do this? Or is there another part that I have to do here that I'm likely going to fail at? Oh my God. All I've got to do is make it through that mouth right there, and I think we're good. I think we'll be good. So all I got to do is go straight. I can do that. I think I can do that. See, that's what I'm saying, man. It, like, turns me. I'm not even turning. I go off of it straight, and it turns me. Like, I don't get that. Like, look at that. Straight, and then I lean back, and it all of a sudden I start, like, curving off. Oh. There we go. This is my moment. Not my moment. See, look, it curved me again. It freaking curves me again, dude. Why does it do that? I hate that. I know. God, we're so close. And this has got to be, like, the easiest one, too. Like, look at that! What is it doing? And why is it turning me? God. Alright, I'm going to try the thumbstick thing like we did last time. I didn't think I was going to have to resort to that, but I think I'm going to have to. Okay. No. Oh. We're so close. Alright, come on, Ross. Well, I did that, and it just took me a little bit to the left. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Let's go. Woo! We did it. I think we did it. Unless this has some sort of stupid glide we've got to hit. I think we're good. I think we're good. Oh no. Oh, I've got to go up it again? Are you serious? No. No, don't make me do that, game. Don't make me do that. Don't make me do that. That sucks, man. And each time we fall, we've got to go down this. Oh, game, why you got to do that to me? No, that is... Oh, this is going to suck. This is going to suck. All I want to do is finish this. Seriously, like, all I want to do is get this race over with. That's all I want in life at the moment. That's all I want to do. And could there seriously not been a worse checkpoint? Like, really? You couldn't have put one right down here? I would have gotten it, too. I would have gotten it, too, and I hit that guy. Are you serious? Are you serious? I ran right into the back of that guy. All right. I'm going to do it again, too. I'm going to do it again. I'm going to do it again. Yo, yo, yo. This is it. This is it. This is it. What? Oh, my God. All I want to do is make this jump. That's all I want to do. It's just annoying that it takes me like 30 extra seconds to get down here because you got to do this and then you're not even guaranteed to live when you hit the ground. You know what? I'm probably supposed to glide from my spawn. Is that what I'm supposed to do? I don't think so. Yeah, I don't think that's what you're supposed to do. I could be wrong. Actually, that almost worked. That almost worked. So I'm going to try that again. Okay, that's probably what you're supposed to do. I'm probably an idiot who is doing it from the wrong ramp. No, I'm sinking. See, I'm sinking. What? I hate this whole thing. I hate this whole thing so much. Spin, 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 spin this way, spin that way, spin that way. See, how come you can't move? How come you can't move? You glide all the way over to the left and then you can't go over to the right. Ugh. Like, how did you get so far over? That is, We're on literally on the final frontier right here. Literally on the final frontier. No, 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 no. Like, how does that happen? Like, I'm going in a straight line. I'm not doing anything. I'm just, like, rotating in a circle. And then all of a sudden, it just, like, starts drifting off to the right. I don't understand that. I really don't. I don't understand how that's like. Look at this. Like, I'm going straight right now, and then all of a sudden it'll just start taking me to an. It'll start drifting me to the right, and then I've got to like try and correct and go to the left. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh my God, we were so. I hate this. I hate every bit of this. I hate every bit of this. Like, how does that even happen? See, I drift so far off to the right. I don't get it, man. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. Come on, baby. Come on. Get that. Like, So close. So close. So close. No, like, stop. Stop. Don't spin that way. Don't spin that way. Okay, now spin that way. Now I want you to go that way. So close, so freaking close. That one was just way off centered. That one was just super off centered. You gotta be like right in the freaking center to get this thing. Oh my god, we had it and I was trying to correct to go to the right and I overcorrected. Way too much, way too much. All right, I've kind of got a good idea of how to get it done though. No, 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 not that way, not that way, not that way. Ah! This is the worst. See, I don't understand that, man. Like, I'm going straight, and then all of a sudden, it just, like, starts shifting. And I don't know how to not make it do that. Like, see, we're straight right here, and then when I try to glide, it's just like it takes off in another direction. Like that. Like, and I can't control that. Like, it's straight, it's straight, it's straight, it's straight, and then it just curves. All I want to do is finish this race and be done forever. Now, like, I'm not gliding anymore. Like, this, the one time I actually go straight, it, like, stops gliding. Okay. See, look, now we're twisting, we're twisting, we're twisting. I don't get it. I don't get it, man. I don't get it. I don't get it. Like, see, if we would just go straight there, we would have it. But it twists, and I don't understand that. I don't understand that. I don't understand why it does that. Like, straight, we're straight, we're straight, we're straight. Then I can't even get up to that one. Okay, I'm gonna give this a few more tries before I just call it quits, because I'm not gonna just keep doing this over and over again and not be able to get it. Yeah, because I also got other things to do, and okay. See that one? I tried to not pull back as hard, and I didn't even get to the ramp. Didn't even get to the ramp. I just saw a comment that says, you're pissing us off. Okay, like, I'm sorry. I didn't know someone was forcing you to be here. Like, I'm trying my best to do this. If it's making you that mad, dude, I'm sorry. Alright. It just keeps twisting us. Oh, man. Maybe I should try the lower ramp. Maybe the lower ramp was better for me. Maybe it was easier to do. Let's try it. Let's just give it a couple more tries before I totally just throw in the towel on that. Oh, well, good. We can't even land it. We can't even land it. There we go. All right, let's try this guy. What are you doing? Why are you stopped there? See, I feel like we have a better shot on that ramp. I feel like we do. All right. Only problem is landing on this one is ridiculously inconsistent. Like if you jump down, like am I supposed to lean back so that I don't like fall here? Like do I lean back so that, there we go. What? This guy. Of course. And then you always get, there's always the one guy who's just gonna sit at the bottom and stop people from finishing. Cool. It's probably gonna DNF me because so many people are gonna leave. Like, look at this guy. This guy's probably sitting at the bottom of the ramp, just trying to get in people's way, most likely. And then that guy won't there. Nice, 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 nice. Nice, nice. Who is that guy, Crazy Killer? Crazy Killer, why are you doing that? Why are you trying to ruin everyone's good time? Or not good time, depends on how you look at it. I'm gonna get him out of here, though. Alright. I don't know why you wouldn't just leave, Crazy Killer, if that's honestly all you're doing. I just don't know why you wouldn't leave. That's just annoying, man. Doesn't make any sense to me. Let's go. That's it right there. We got it. Game over. Game over. We finally did it. We did it, guys. We did it. We finally finished. Okay. Well, I can say I'm very excited to finally have this over because that was the most insane process of all time. But guess what? We did it, guys. We did it. At the end of the day, we did it, and no one can tell me that I didn't do it. So, ha. We did it, and thank God we did because that would have been ridiculously crazy if we had gotten the DNF timer. Oh, we finally did it. We finally did it. Guys, drop a like if you're enjoying. Drop a like if you are enjoying the stream. We finished. Drop a like for finishing, even though it took 40 minutes. We did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. All right. All right. All right. Well, we did it, guys. We finished. Thank God. That was the most stressful process ever. Most stressful process ever. What was that guy's name, though? I want to see the final playlist. Crazy Killer. Okay. Well, like I said, We finished, guys, and that's all that matters. Let's go for 5,000 likes right now. We are like 40 likes away from getting it. Let's do it. I'm exhausted, but we finished the race, so that's all that matters. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I'll see you guys in the next one tomorrow for another stream. Peace out, and I will see you later. Bye, guys.